Chapter 2, The Quiet Cradle. Aw, shit. It's hardcore. It's that one crazy bitch, isn't it? They call the place loud noise. Holy God, what is that? I think you just said it. Okay. It's metal as fuck. I was gonna say someone's about to die. Yeah, gods don't bleed. Well, not most religions. Or mythology. It's like you're being too loud, Shank. It's like killing someone because they're too loud. It doesn't seem appropriate. Should have gone with Judas, wow. But I guess that'd be too close to Judas Priest. Has this bitch not been paying attention? Seriously, just gonna kill them all? Oh, that's not good. Oh Lord, that one is crazy. I guess I'm not sure how, if it kills them after one dose. You're fucking covering everything up in suicide anyways. I don't know if she understands anything. Is this the good looking guy? Oh, never mind. Oh, I think it is. Well, this will be interesting. Oh, please, that guy knew everything. Like a goddamn blood sprinkler. It's possible, but who the fuck knows for her? I guess it would technically work. Yeah, it doesn't work that way, but whatever. Interesting. Don't remember any of these guys tailing me. Too hard to guess who that is. I don't think I recognize that one. Always a trap. Don't fuck it up again. Oh, look, aliens. Silvarians? That sucks. Why? Man, they really have some bizarre art for this one. Not that it's bad. So clearly he doesn't want to talk about it. I still can't believe that's a dude. I was almost positive that was a chick. Actually, I was positive. Whatever. I don't care anymore. God, even these guys have secrets. I don't see how. I assume that. That's pretty obvious. That is some weird father-son dynamics. Morons. I guess that just seems weird to me, but that could just be a cultural difference. Ha ha ha! Oh my god. That's someone I dealt with. She would just knock the fucking front door down. That's an interesting key. Interesting. I don't see something like that catching on. Bitch, that's why she said it's a whatever cracker. You're actually working? She's wrong, I'm gonna be so pissed. Yay! I thought for sure she was gonna be wrong. He, damn it! Awesome! Oh, I don't remember. Why am I killing this dude? Yes, it is. He's already dead. Just let her crazy ass rush in. It's what she wants to do anyways. Room service. Who is it? Interesting. He appears to have escaped a sealed off room. Some awfully big bookshelves. Holy fucking hell, what is that? That is terrifying. The dude is so freaking missable. You can stand right next to him and not know he's there. The fuck did I just say? Oh my god, okay. This dude's freaking me out. Oh crap, he's a Kamui follower. Yeah, that's not going to go well. Uh-oh. Motherfucker. Gross. That was a hell of a way to go. I assume it's in one of the bookshelves. Oh, it goes pretty deep. Ah. Three, 35, 2, 8, 10. Got it. Well, I guess that's everything. Now I gotta find this fucking box. I don't forget it. Swear to God, if I have to go through that key bullshit again. The hell's Ozuya? Was that the guy I just killed? Oh no, not again. I can't do this anymore. For real. A real pain in my ass. Curious. I hate life. Oops, that is not what I meant to do. He's just gonna jury-rig his way through it. Finally. Oh, that simplifies things. First guy who actually knows what the hell is happening. I get a lot of keys appraised. This place again. Wait, it said the key would lead me to a bunch of people. Well, it certainly looks like a basement. Kind of have to wonder who they're talking about, but there we go. What is this? Interesting. Bizarre. It's the seasons. Is that an N? Yes. So let's see who's here. That's not good. That's extremely not good. That is just fucking terrible. Please kill them all. It's true. They're like Kamui Hitler use. Hmm. Oh my god. This is going to end poorly for them. They're not even going to kill them. They're just like, fuck it. I don't care anymore. Oh boy. Oh dear, she's gonna go bitch crazy now. Pretty sure they're not being serious. That one's about to go crazy. Dumbass. Well, that was easy. Oh, the cleaners are already here. Not usually. Bummer. That sucks. Not very bright and completely fucking useless. Morons. They fried his brain to a crisp. I'll see what this is all about. Yes, Sagittarius. That should be all I need. See who's pulling the strings behind this whole fucking thing. This guy is interesting. Hell no. That's not good. Intriguing. As long as the present doesn't go boom, I guess. Uh-oh. Interesting. Yeah, and she'll tear your throat out. Oh shit. Oh, I hope it's not a box or bucket or something. That would explain the old part, though. Oh shit. I think there's someone who pretty much does nothing but kill people for little to no reason. He'd be less of a bitch about it. Fucking treats it like a demilitarized zone. Oh, look, he's back up on his feet. That's not good. The Nighthawk. Well, that's it for now.